Malibu area. If confirmed, it would be the fire's third known victim. Take a look at this. A surveillance camera capturing the final moments of a house in Malibu as the wildfire closed in last week. Embers swirling in the wind. The homeowner told our Fox station KTTV he got his family out safely with just the clothes on their backs. But the house they just remodeled months ago is gone.
That's what they're concerned at. Even though we don't see a whole lot of open flame, we see a lot of smoke in this area. In that smoke are those embers and those ashes, and they are spotting ahead of the fire. That's why this fire has moved so quickly through this area, miles.
is a difficult task given the amount of wind that we are seeing here.
Very large homes burned earlier. You can see that the embers must have gotten in the attic, really no open flames. You can just see how these winds picking up just that little bit of black brush there, maybe picking up an ember, getting into it. So this fire remains extremely dangerous, even when there's not a lot of open flame. You can see right down through the middle of that house, complete loss. All it takes is just a little ember from that black patch off to the left just to get up into these eaves of these homes, into the attic space, and sit there and smolder for a couple hours, and this is what you get.
All it takes is just a little ember from that black patch off the left just to get up into these eaves of these homes, into the attic space, and sit there and...